ஹலோ அகேன். தி நியூ இயர் விஷ் கண்டினியூஸ். நாங்கள் வந்து மித்ராஸிலிருந்து எங்களுக்கு தெரிஞ்ச பெரியவங்க கிட்டே போய் நாங்கள் நியூ இயர் விஷ் வாங்கிக்கிட்டோம். அந்த வகையில் நான் இன்றைக்கி வந்து சென்னை ஆனந்தாவில் இருக்கேன். இங்கே வந்து நயசுவாமி தர்மராஜன் ஜி அண்ட் நயசுவாமி தர்மணி ஜி, அவங்க ரெண்டு பேரையும் நம்ம பார்த்து அவங்க பிளெஸிங்ஸை வாங்க போகிறோம். தேங்க் யூ.
ஹாப்பி நியூ இயர் எவ்ரி ஒன். ஐ எம் நயசுவாமி தர்மராஜன்.
அண்ட் ஐ எம் நயசுவாமி தர்மணி.
And we're very happy to greet you at the beginning of 2019. And we hope that this is a joy-filled year for all of us and a year of increasing community and connection with one another. We have our own lives, our own visions, our own missions, and yet our lives are enriched so much when we share them with one another, when we serve one another, as we grow in our friendships and in our ability to help those in need of help. It is, of course, a gift to them, but as we all who serve know, it's a great gift to us also. In serving, we forget about our own little troubles, we forget about our own just small circle and preoccupations, and we reach out to embrace not only new friends, but also people and mankind, even God in general. And so we hope that this is a very enriching year for you, full of lessons and joy. Happy New Year.
Also, Dharmarajan was talking about expansive and expanding ourselves. Let's also remember to take care of our own individual self as well. We need to nurture ourselves. We need to give ourselves things that feed our soul. And if you're interested in meditation, try that. If you like to sing, try singing. Make sure that you serve others. It brings great fulfillment inside of yourself. We feel that ourselves also at that center, in our own center. And so we also want to just send the blessings of our masters, along with all the blessings of the other masters that are there, and wish you a wonderful and a beautiful new year. God bless you.